Good morning, Super Creek. I'm Mario.
And I'm Sinjin.
And this is TCTV.
The first Spanish Club meeting will be Wednesday, September 17th from 4 to 4:15. Applications are outside of room S114. $5 dues are due at this time, and we will be discussing upcoming social events for this year's club, shirts, and food will be provided. They see me rolling.
No! Why aren't we moving?
I forgot to get my VOE, so I can't really go anywhere. I mean, we can sit in the car, but I just can't go anywhere.
The next Interact Club meeting is Wednesday, September 10th after school in Ms. Taylor's room, S217, from 4 to 4:30. We will elect officers for this year. Interact Club is the high school organization that partners with the local and internationally Rotary Club as a service organization. There are many opportunities for community service, professional networking, and scholarships within the Interact Club. If you are interested in joining, please come to our next meeting Wednesday, September 10th, and stop by and talk with Ms. Taylor in S217.
Have you heard the new bell sound?
No, I haven't.
Yeah, dude, it's so awesome. It's like a police siren or something. It reminds me of my mom.
I heard you only have 4 minutes to get to class.
Oh, dude, there's the music. That means we only have 1 minute to get to class. I gotta go. Friday is National Show Your College Colors Day. Support your favorite college university by wearing college attire, including caps, this Friday.
This Friday, August 29th, is National Show Your College Colors Day, so support your college or university by wearing their colors. As you can see, I'm wearing the colors of Sam doesn't know what he's going to do after high school.
There will be a mandatory NHS meeting September 3rd at 4 p.m. in the lecture hall, or Thursday, September 4th, 8 a.m. in the lecture hall. All NHS members must attend.
I'll just pop out.
Hey, stop! There's additional staircases at the end of S hall, C hall, and N hall that make it easier for you to go up and down.
Yeah, that main hall gets pretty crowded. I was there just a little while ago.
Stop in the hall, guys. Keep going.
Time losing.
Not a nice place.
Okay.
First HOSA meeting will be held on Thursday, September 4th at 3:55 in the lecture hall. Remember, forms will be available at the meeting. Want reminders about HOSA meetings and activities? On reminder 101, text at 552B to 81832786-2433.
Yo, 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 who's ready for some football? This Friday at 7:30 p.m., watch the Timber Creek Falcons obliterate the Nimitz football team at Irving School Stadium. I mean, we're Falcons! What's a Nimitz? I looked it up. It's a U.S. warship. That's nothing. Come on and support your team. Let's go, Falcons!
VOE forms must be requested at the attendance office by the student. The form takes 24 hours to process and it will be valid for 30 days. Students must be in compliance with the attendance law to be eligible for this form. If you own seat time, please see attendance office.
Falcon Friends member meeting will be this Thursday, September 4th, in room N125 at 4 p.m.
Glamourcraft Photography is official senior photography. Seniors must be photographed by the Glamourcraft to have your picture appear in the senior portrait section of the yearbook. All seniors are photographed for the yearbook free of charge. If you did not have your picture taken by Glamourcraft this summer, it is not too late. Call Glamourcraft immediately at 817-292-8989 to schedule a time to drive to their studio or grab one of the remaining appointments times on their final Saturday to come to TCHS. The final deadline for senior pictures is approaching quickly. If you miss a deadline, your senior will not be in the senior portrait section of the yearbook.
Senior ad photos and text are due October 17th. Begin gathering your favorite family photos now so that you can purchase your ad and upload your photos and text by the October 17th deadline. Remember that no copyright-protected quotes or photos may be used in senior ads.
That's all for your morning announcements. Have a great day, Timothy.
Have a wonderful day.